A mother's love is so real and fulfilling, just like her breast milk. Hi, all doing, and welcome to this edition of Simon Says. So mothers, aka those people that push us out into this world. Yeah, you scared your mother at birth. Funny, you think you came out looking all pretty and cute. No, you came out covered in blood and bodily fluids. And your mother has to love you because you came from her. Now on your birthday, you think you're the one who should celebrate and all you did was just appear.
I'm here!
Yamaza! Your mother did all the work and all you did was come out because your father came in. You know, as a kid growing up, your mother was like a panic button that you would press every single time that you had a problem. You can't find yourself.
Mom!
You can't find your books.
Mom!
You get beaten in school.
Mom!
Gosh, we're such annoying brats as kids. Then we grew up and turned into teenagers. This is where we got a little bit of an attitude that came with pubic hair. Because when your mother asks you to do something, you're like, okay, give me a second.
Atake, nikoje, mimi, mamako, unanipatia stress. Kwani nataka nikufe?
Okay, oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Then we were endless source of stress to our mothers during our teenage years. Then we grew up and stepped out of our parents' house. We stepped out and started spreading our wings to fly. But we would still get that call from your mom. Hello? Hey mom. Hello? Yes mom? Hello? Why is there always a network problem when talking to your mother? Hello? Now it's during these conversations that your mom still treats you like a little baby.
Unakula vizuri?
Yes mom, I'm eating well. I'll come soon. I'll come soon. And that soon ends up being December or when some family emergency arises. Yeah, that's because we're always out here grinding and screaming.
Every day I'm hustling. Every day I'm hustling.
And we're hustling ourselves away from the ones that truly love us. From the ones calling us not to ask anything from us, but to just check up on us. Remember your mother because she allowed you to suck the life out of her when she was breastfeeding you. And remember, she did push you out into this world. Yeah, you scared your mother at birth, but she loved you with everything that she had. And that right there is that. And that real love is one that you can find only in a mom. Happy Mother's Day. And that's our problem with this edition of Simon Says, eh? This time I'm celebrating the mamas. You make sure you celebrate mamas by giving them a like this video. I like it when you like this video, so give me a mwah, like this video. Like this video, like my cucumber. Oh yes, I look like a hot mama. With some real love across every mother's bosoms. That's where we got our real love from, exactly from our mother's milk. Please leave a comment underneath. Can I tell Creative's house did it? They did it. You can do it too. Imagine that. Do this. Finger. Comment. Do it again. Let's go. Comment. There you go. Leave a comment underneath. Can I tell you they did it? And please make sure you share this video as you spread some real love to someone who may actually need to hear this. Maybe even your mother. Let your mother see this. Let your mom see this and let them know that you appreciate them for everything that they have done for you. From breastfeeding you and pushing you out into this world. Because that's nothing easy. Ask anything. Ask your mom. Especially if you have a big head. Why? The things that you did to your mother. The damage. Guy, I can only imagine. She won't tell you. But anyway, on that note, Simon Says, out.